Hey everyone, it's me again, and I have some paint left over from my previous pour, 30 by 30, so I'm going to pour that onto this 20 by 20. I think I'm just going to do a simple flip cup, and I really want to use what's left of this turquoise blue, but it's only so little, so I'll use that as my flip cup. By the way, tonight I visited Instagram for the first time in God knows how long, and I posted something in God knows how long. And anyway, I used to be quite active on Instagram. But before I moved here, and especially after I moved here, I didn't post as much anymore. Just didn't have the energy. To think of captions and communicate with everyone, and it was just too much. And anyway, started getting less and less, and every once in a while I went on and found all the people that I used to interact with, that I got to know during the period that I was pregnant, and after Maya was born. First 2 years of her life were still there waiting for me, were just still there and very enthusiastic about anything I posted, as they had been before, and which I've always appreciated, but they're still there, and tonight I experienced how lovely that is. These people are just so, I don't know, I've never had that on Facebook or any other kind of social media. Maybe it's because you start following people because you have a similar interest. It's very well possible. That's how it started for me, and how I got to feel this connection with those people so intensely, so strongly, I mean. And but they're all just, you know, I don't know, it's just a nice community. And I don't like how Facebook, Instagram has changed. I'm not even really on Facebook anymore. I'm still on there, but I never use it. And I don't have it on my phone anymore, so I usually forget looking at it, which is quite nice if you ask me. Where was I going? What was I saying? I'm trying to do two things at once, it's not a good idea. Anyway, I've never experienced the kind of community feeling online like that, except maybe when I found, maybe that's when I started posting less. When I discovered Smule, it's a karaoke app, and I love to sing. And before I spent all my time painting, I spent all my time singing on that app. So much fun, and also a nice community, but it's still different from the community I was in on Instagram, which was just special, I don't know. And tonight I posted some things, and it was overwhelming to see how many people almost instantly reacted to... I posted some of my paintings, and some, of course, and painting that I made with my daughter for a birthday party, and they've always been... Some of them have even been checking in to see how we were doing, and I haven't always been very communicative. Sorry, guys, I'm terrible. I really am. I know. They were even checking in when I wasn't putting anything up. And it's just lovely. Okay, I'm thinking about what else to put in here. Or if this would be enough, or that it would be interesting enough. Oh, let me put in some of this, this blue here. Right in the middle, my squirt. You can, can't even really see what I'm doing, right? It's just overwhelming, and I love that community, really. It's really special to me. And thank you, everyone. Maybe some of them will have made it to my channel, because I mentioned to my YouTube channel now as well, because I mentioned it, and some of them may so be watching this now or any of my videos. Thank you. I really appreciate you for all your support through the years, and now still, and I just, you're special. Thank you. I always feel so encouraged and so accepted. And so I feel like it makes me feel like I'm a nice, fun person. And, you know, everyone has days where you feel like you're not. And these people always make me feel good about myself. And that's really great, because I know that most of them also have their own things going on. It's not easy, but we're all, everyone's so supportive of each other. And I really, really like that. Enough about that. Not because I don't want to talk about it more, but because I think I'm going to have to focus on my painting here. Oh good, oh good, oh good. There's a lot of paint on my table. I didn't put any, well, I scraped out these flip cups from the last one in there. But I didn't want to really put black in it, I think. Don't think. Is there anything else I want to add? Do you think I should add anything else? What do you think? I think this is plenty, because this is more than an espresso cup of paint. So let's just get on with it. Do I want to stir through? Nah. There you go. And let's focus once more. I don't know if I was still in focus, but... Ooh, this is... Can I just say how much I love this color combination of blues and purples, and oh, just makes my heart happy. Really, really it does. Inside of this cup is also happy, because it has cells in it and pretty colors. Look, guys, look. Ooh, do I have some paint in here? One color or another. Ooh, I know what I want to do. Come here. Experiment. May have been a bad decision that I just did, but okay. Come on, Flo, you can do it. That's how I mixed you. You can do it. Flow paint. I'm encouraging the paint now. I feel so encouraged by my Instagram friends. Let's use some of this paint here to pull out this new flow. Taking over the show. Mm. want to lose this here, but it's not really working with me. Come on. Yeah. Okay, the rest of you, get over here. Get over the edge, please. Okay. How did I end up with not enough paint? Somehow. Still. Oh, that's because I don't want to ruin this design because I like it. Probably. That is probably why. Tell me why, tell me why. See, it's been proven I'm officially unable to make short videos. Pop some bubbles. And some cells are popping. Woohoo! Yeah, baby. I always love when this happens. Okay, cool. That is pretty. I need to fill up this side here and get this over the edge as well. Somehow. Not put pieces of dried paint or something, I don't know what it was, on the canvas, shall we? Okay. What to do with this part here, this part here, this part here, what to do with this part here? What? Not enough. It is pretty. See? Now I know why I always want to go for this, these kinds of colors, because I just know that I'll be staring at it happily ever after. Okay, maybe not that long, but it's most likely that I will like the result simply because of the colors that are in there. Oh, I know. I know what I'll do. What? What will you do? Well, I'll get myself one of these and I'll just blow the paint out that way, because there is plenty of paint on the canvas, it's just not where it needs to be. So, let's see. Did I not get paint on the... Oh, okay, it is not on there. Sorry, beautiful cell. Gotta go. Hmm. There's quite a thick layer of paint on here. Whoa. Yeah, that works. Let's get the drips off, or it will keep pulling the paint down. Or so I've heard, and it makes sense to me. Pop all the bubbles. Are they still in focus? I hope so, because otherwise I haven't pressed that screen in one time. Well, this is nice, isn't it? I think it is. I really like this here. And this too, the blue. Try not to ruin it, but well, in order to do that, you should just leave it be. Okay, good point. Okay, that's it then. Nice. Okay, let me first put it on this thing so that I can take my gloves off afterwards and show you how it turned out. Yeah, okay, gloves. Takes gloves off too. 1, 2, 3, 4. Also, gotta be careful that I don't drop my phone in the paint. I'm the kind of person that I feel like that could happen to. It's also beautiful. This is also very beautiful. This is also very beautiful. I mean, wow. I'm making some screenshots as well. Look at that. By the way, I really like this bit here with the dark. I'm glad that I put over that swoopy thingy with the dark blue, the ribbon, I think that's what it's called. Anyway, so this was nice. Thanks for watching again, and I hope that you'll be watching again next time. So don't forget to subscribe if you like my videos. Thank you. Bye.